Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on your location. My name is Okoyeocha. Welcome to Crypto Corner. This will be a brief video. I want to re-emphasize from what I said last week that I will begin a program called the Crypto Corner. The Crypto Corner is if you share my video, subscribe, make comments, ask questions. That is, if you make my video to reach a wider audience. Whenever I begin to get 500 views on my crypto page, I begin to do what I call Crypto Corner. On the Crypto Corner, I will be sharing trading tips like setup, account the cryptos, and search one or two trades for the day. I post this free for all my followers. Now, the reason I want to make this video is to have more two reasons. One, I want you to know something about crypto. Two, I want to celebrate my birthday in a grand style. I will be reducing my VIP fee by 50%. I normally charge $500 to join my VIP. My VIP, I will teach you everything you need to know about trading, technically. Everything I know, I will teach you, and you will remain or you will remain in my on my VIP group until you want to leave. I don't rush you to leave in 2 months or 6 months. Now, I want to slash it to $250. If you can pay $250 from now to 13th of November, my birthday comes on 13th November. If you can pay $250 from now to 13th November, then you can join my VIP group. That's my birthday is on 13th. After 13th, it will go back to $500. Now, there's something I want to share with you. Whenever markets begin to move, people begin to say, it's new. Someone called me yesterday and asked me, brother, what news? What was the news saying? What news changed the market? I told the gentleman, say that crypto is not moved by news. Market is moved by structure. For instance, if you go to my videos last week, 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, a month ago, I have been saying, go and check it, that Bitcoin will still drop and make a new low. This is a new low. I said that this low, that Bitcoin will make a new low, which is will likely end in this blue box. See this box? This thing have been there for a long time. If it is all about news, how did I know that news will come out? It's not all about news. Now, this is what news. This is how news affect the market. For instance, the structure said that Bitcoin will drop to this level. That's what the structure said. Now, new maybe there was news. I don't know. News will make it faster. The difference is that news will make it faster. If news didn't come out, it may behave like this, something like this. Before getting to this level, which means it may take 4 days to come to this level if there's no news, but it must come to this level. Then if there is news, it may drop in 1 day or 2 days. So you can see news doesn't make things happen, but news can make it happen faster. I have known that coin will drop without knowing the news. Now, what I try to let me ask this. If you want to master the market, know what chart is saying. Once you see the chart, you can say this is what is happening. That's the real knowledge. If you're waiting for news, you will always be confused. I think I will show you maybe two charts. Maybe let me try to know if I can get two charts to show you before I end the video. Let me try. Where is my Bitcoin desktop? Elliott Wave charts, BTC. Okay. I think level 05. That was the chat I shared. Yeah, this chat, I share this chat with my on my Telegram channel. You can see this date. This is 5th of this month. That is, let's say 4 days ago or three days ago before the crash. I shared the chat with my subscribers on my Telegram channel. This is why I said join my Telegram channel, because you'll be gaining a lot. Now, did I know that news will come out? If I assume that news is what shapes the market, how did I know that news will come out? I have known that Bitcoin will drop to 17,000, 16,000, and thereabouts. I have said it will drop weeks ago. Before this buy, I said it will buy. In fact, no, wasting your time. What I try to let you know is this. Learn the market structure. Learn the structure. When you learn the structure, you will begin to trade correctly. I know Bitcoin, this is wave one, wave two, wave three, wave four, wave five. Now, I am no longer looking for Bitcoin to sell. Even if it will still sell, it will be just a little drop. But now I am looking for buy. That is knowing the structure. I'm not waiting for news to show me what will happen. I know it before the news. So if you're willing to learn all these things, it will help you a lot. The money I charge is nothing to compare the knowledge you have. Just imagine knowing beforehand that this will happen. Then you will make the money. Simple. I'm saying that Bitcoin will make a new low, but that Ethereum may not, that Ethereum will likely not make a new low. Now let's see Ethereum. Do you see that? To me, this is the low of Ethereum. We may not get a new low. I have said it for weeks, if not months, that Ethereum will drop, but not making a new low. So having said this, is that for you to make a decision, whether you will take your time, pay little money, and learn how to read the chart. How to read the chart. Or maybe you continue trying your luck, waiting for news. I don't care about the news. If you ask me, maybe there might be news two days ago or but I don't know the news. But I know that market will drop. Now, I captioned this video, Bitcoin crash or sell-off. What or who is responsible? See, to me, Bitcoin did not crash, but there is a sell-off. A crash is always an accident. Maybe to you that cannot read the chart is a crash, but to me, it's structure, is wave. Market moved by wave. Wave this, wave this, wave that, wave this, wave that. So it moved by wave, not by it didn't crash. It sold off, because I know it will sell off. To me, not crash, but a sell off. Get the details of my links at the description of the video. You will see my YouTube link, my Telegram link, my WhatsApp link. All the links is free. You also see my mobile number. If you want to join me, then let me know and I'll get it to you. Thank you.